All right, we're here with Marvin Phillip, Trinidad Tobago goalkeeper. Marvin, good way to restart, resume preparations for the Wales game. First training session today at the home of football at the Atobolan Stadium ahead of the Wales match on March 20th. Tell us about how things went today.
It's always an honor and pleasure to be with the national team, you know. This morning, you know, it was a bit tough. You know, players have been, the local players have been out of it since, let's say, December. So we know it's not going to be easy, but we are prepared for it.
One particular issue is out of the way now. Dennis Lawrence has been reinstalled as head coach of the national team, what do you think this means to the program now?
It's great that he could continue as head coach. You know, he already has plans set out. You know, he has done a good job thus far. He already familiarized with the players and what the players have to do, and the players respect him and will go all out for him.
Looking ahead to the Wales game, how important is it for us to get a good squad ready and to give a good account on the 20th?
This game is a massive game for our country. You know, Wales I think is 19th right now, and you know, we are coming off a 1-0 loss to Iran. We had a good performance, you know, but we just need to show up for that game, you know, accept the challenge. You know, all the players need to dig deep as well in their personal time, you know, because it's going to be very, very massive for us.
And looking ahead now to the Gold Cup that comes up a few months later, good preparation for the Gold Cup?
This game definitely going to be good preparation for the Gold Cup. You know, I think a lot of players will be tussling and jostling for positions for the Gold Cup, because after the World Cup, I think Gold Cup is the next best thing for our country. So I think we have what it takes to reach the Gold Cup. You know, Jamaica has been there to win the Gold Cup. Jamaica has been the final 2 times, you know. So if we just dig deep as a country and stay united, we could reach the final and win the Gold Cup.